I'm Jacob.
And I'm Antonio.
And we're here to ask who's going to win the championship this year.
Lakers all the way. They're winning the chip this year. Unless there's injuries, we're winning number 17. Let's go.
Yes, sir.
Oof. Good question. Not my Cleveland Cavaliers, the New York Knicks.
All right. I got baby bro over here.
The Lakers.
Why?
Because they're good.
All right, because they're good.
You already know who we got. You don't need to introduce yourself. Who do you think is going to win the NBA championship this year?
Ooh, the NBA championship this year? I'm going Lakers, baby, all the way. Lakers, 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 all day, every day. Go Kareem, go Magic.
In the West, I go Clippers. And then in the East, 76ers.
Go Kareem, go Magic.
Hey, hey, people. Welcome to the Ravens Report. I'm Preston.
And I'm Daniel. It's Monday, October 22nd. Today's No Cheat Trivia question is, what author wrote his last novel in crayon?
Volleyball has a crucial match tonight versus Crook County right here at Ridgeview. It's senior night. Come support the girls and watch some awesome volleyball. Go Ravens! Ah!
Okay. The choir needs people who aren't in choir and are ready to be trained on the spotlight, light board, or sound system. They also need stagehands to take care of little things backstage, like setting up risers or moving microphone stands. This is a year-long commitment, so please be dedicated. If you're interested, there are forums in the class, in the choir room, and in Mr. Capson's room.
The radio plays take place this weekend. Come see three mysteries and see if you can solve them before the main characters do. Dang on. Shows are Friday and Saturday at 7 p.m., and Manta Ray on Saturday at 2 p.m.
Fiddle Club will meet this week for all fiddlers on Wednesday and Thursday at lunch.
Attention seniors selling Willamette Valley fries. Numb. All order forms and money need to be turned into Randy Davis in the Future Career Center as soon as possible.
It's supposed to be pies.
You can't.
FBLA has a meeting this Wednesday at 10:23 in Mr. Graville's room. Anyone who is interested should show up, and there will be pizza for everyone.
Stress Relief Mindfulness is a new club that helps with the anxiety that life brings. All staff and students are welcome to come on Wednesdays at lunch to room A211. Or you can come early in the morning at 7 a.m. in room A133 on Tuesdays and Thursdays.
Band has a concert at 7 in the auditorium. It's free. Come support the band.
Girl soccer is at Redmond High tonight, and we've been asked to say a nice word or two about the JV girls team, who are undefeated in league and have yet to have a goal scored against them. Go Ravens! Ooh, ooh, ooh!
Boys soccer has a match tonight also. It's versus Redmond High and will take place on Reese Rollins Fields. And it's also senior night, which starts at 5:30. Here's more from our senior soccer players.
What's your name and what position do you play?
My name is Jabez Benitez, number 14 on the field, and I play center back.
I'm Ethan Birmingham, number 17. I'm a forward.
My name is Jose. I play center defensive mid, and my number is 10.
I'm Daylon Buckley-Noonan, number 0 on the field, my number 1 in my mom's heart, and I play goalkeeper.
When did you start playing soccer?
I started playing soccer my freshman year.
I started playing soccer in, I want to say, kindergarten probably, around when I was like 5, 6.
When did you start playing soccer?
As a little kid, but officially on a team not till freshman year.
I started playing soccer in the womb, kicking around the umbilical cord. I started playing soccer when I was around 4 years old, kindergarten.
What are your plans after high school?
I plan on attending a local university, something like COCC or OSU Cascades, and possibly getting a degree in engineering.
My plans after high school is to go to the University of Oklahoma and hopefully get a construction degree.
What is your favorite goal you've ever scored?
The one against Redmond where I chipped the keeper from like halfway, or a little less than that, but still.
Probably scoring a game-winning header against the Dallas last year in the last minute. It was probably the peak of my high school soccer career.
That's it for today. The answer to today's No Tea Trivia question, James Joyce, author of, I forgot to say it.
Ulysses
had to write his final novel using a crayon because of his failing eyesight.
Sucks to be legally blind. As always, check out our YouTube at youtube.com/ravens. I'm your boy Preston.
And I'm Daniel. Have an epic day and stay classy.